Actually, I'm hoping he might have an assignment for me.
Well, he's in a pretty good mood today. Maybe you'll get lucky. Go ahead in.
Finally, someone who hasn't been bamboozled by that media-grabbing glory-seeker Spider-Man. This Quentin Beck, the special effects guy from Hollywood, says he's got Spider-Man all figured out.
Sounds like a media-grabbing glory-seeker to me.
Oh, Parker. I don't pay you for your opinion, Parker. I pay you for photos.
Well, I...
Let me guess. You don't have any pictures, do you? You're fired. Come back when you get me shots of that red and blue wacko.
I think that's the third time JJ's fired me this week.
Peter, everything going okay?
Hey, Robbie.
Jonah beating you up again? Don't mind him. Listen, I have a job you could do for me. We need a picture for a story. I want a high shot of the whole city. If you have a map handy, I'll mark where I'd like you to take the picture. Can you get it for me?
Sure thing, Robbie. I'll be back before you know it. Thanks.
This is great, Peter. I knew I could count on you. Take these photos to Jonah, and if you're ever having any trouble getting work from him, you come talk to me. You never know what I might have for you.
Thanks, Robbie. I will.
Hi, Pete. How are you doing today?
Hi, Betty. I'm okay. Is Mr. Jameson around?
Sure. Go on in.
What do you want, Parker?
Robbie said...
Jimmy knows. What is this garbage? Why are you bringing me shots of the city and not shots of Spider-Man? This is the sorriest excuse for... Oh, wait a second. Robbie wanted these, didn't he? Yeah, they're fine. Now get out of my office.
check it out.
Let's get out of here. Rhino, get that equipment back to base, understood?
Spider-Man, huh? Finally, I've been dying to see what you can do. Let's go. I just try to break through my armor. I'm gonna break your bones and make you cry for your mama.
I know. I'm gonna take a wild guess that you're strong but dumb.
Whoa, that Rhino is one tough cookie. You don't want to get hit by him. Luckily, you've got spider sense. See that flash on your head? No, on the screen, not in your real head. That's a warning that you're about to be attacked.
Look out!
Spider reflex. Nice. In this mode, you're faster than the bad guys. You'll see attacks coming from a mile away. You can easily determine or avoid damaging boots.
Whoa! Yikes! Oh! Don't spite me!
And you shook me!
I think the police should be able to handle you at this point. Have fun.
Jeez. You're pretty tough for such a scrawny little guy.
Ow. Get a job.
Batter up.
Hey! Nah, let me go.
Say goodnight, Gracie.
Which team's mascot are you anyway?
No fair!
Not where you are by using your head, I see.